Java environment includes a large number of development tools and hundreds of classes and methods. The development tools are part of the system known as Java Development Kit, JDK, and the classes and methods are part of the Java Standard Library, JSL, also known as the Application Programming Interface, API. The Java Development Kit comes with a collection of tools that are used for developing and running Java programs. To install Java, double-click the .x file to initiate the installation procedure. Click the Accept button to begin Java installation. Once the installation is complete, the complete screen appears. Click the Finish button to end the installation process. Once Java is installed, we need to configure it by adding the Java path to the environment variable path. Right-click on My Computer icon and select the Properties option from the drop-down menu. The System Properties dialog box appears. Select the Advanced tab to display tab page. Click the Environment Variables button to display the Environment Variables dialog box. Under the System Variables section, select the Path option below the Variable column and click the Edit button. To set the Java directory path to the path variable, append the directory path in the variable value box, separated by a semicolon. Click OK to close dialog boxes. To test the Java path setup, open Command Pro PMT and type Java. To check the Java version which currently installed in your system, type Java version in command prompt. It will show you the Java version which currently installed in your system. If this video useful to you, so please like, subscribe and share this video to your friends. If you have any questions in mind, please ask it in comment box.